What did Shepard do in MW2-2022? In MW2 2022, Shepard serves as the main antagonist and leader of the rogue faction known as the Shadow Company. He seeks to destabilize the world order by taking control of a network of satellites that can be used to launch devastating attacks. He is responsible for the deaths of multiple Task Force 141 members, including Ghost and Roach, and ultimately faces off against the player character in a final showdown.